Class, today the topic is
present simple.
The topic is
present simple.
Present simple. We say present simple. Let us read together.
Present simple is used to talk actions that happen right after the moment of speaking.
Again?
Present simple is used to talk actions that happen right at the moment of speaking.
Present simple is used to talk about actions that happen right at the moment of
speaking.
Of
speaking.
Speaking, exactly. We have example. I like what?
English.
I like
English.
I like English. Here.
The teacher is handsome.
Yeah. The teacher is
handsome.
Again.
The teacher is handsome.
The teacher is handsome. Get up. We have structure. What is structure in Portuguese?
Estrutura.
Structure is?
Estrutura.
We want to know. We want to know how we build sentences in present
simple.
To build sentences in present simple, we use pronoun plus verb plus
object.
Plus
object.
Plus object. Thank you very much. Example. They eat bananas. Where is the pronoun in this sentence?
Eat.
The pronoun is eat. The pronoun is?
Banana.
Banana.
No.
The pronoun is?
They.
Who said they? Who said they? Raise your hand. Again, this is they. Clap hands for him. Yes, they eat banana. The pronoun is they. Where is the verb?
Eat.
It is the?
Verb.
Plus object. Where is the object in this sentence?
Banana.
Banana. Thank you very much. Another example. Can you read?
Jose loves you.
Jose loves
you.
Where is the pronoun?
Jose.
Jose. The verb?
Love.
Object?
You.
Thank you very much. Now you know how to build sentence in present?
Simple.
Yes or no?
Yes.
Let's. Do you remember that song that we sang last week? Can we sing together? Can we still sing together?
Yes.
Yes. I will count up to three. Then we start singing. Yes or not?
Yes.
One, two, three.
We are happy to be together. We are happy to be together. We are happy, happy, we are happy.
very much. Before we close, you say we are happy to be together, yes or not?
Yes.
If you are indeed, if you are really happy, I will have a volunteer to tell us the topic of the lesson. Just the topic. Can I have a volunteer? Un voluntario para decir el tema de hoy. ¿Miguel? Sí.
Present simple.
Present simple. Ahora voy a mostrar o quadro, tudo que vem, tem que sair. Present
simple.
And we said present simple is used
instead to talk action that
together, everyone, is used in?
Is used to talk action that happens right at the moment of speaking.
Present simple is used to talk about actions that happen right at the moment of
speaking.
We have example here. I like
English.
Have another example.
The teacher is
handsome.
And we have structure. To build the sentence, present simple, we use pronoun plus verb plus
object.
And we have example. I eat
banana.
Another example.
José loves you.
Another.
They don't eat banana.
The last.
José does not love you.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. For today, we stop here.